Draper, his trainer, tells me that they work on finishing and landing because he's up in the air for so long.